And Fleet, I am Vice President of Planning and Development for In-N-Out Burger, and we're ecstatic about being here today. We've been waiting for this day for a long time, and so far it's just a little after 10 o'clock in the morning. We've had a lot of customers show up already, so that's probably the best possible news we could have. And the store came out beautiful. We're really happy with just the way the restaurant looks. And as you can hear, we're having some orders being done already, even though it's only 10 o'clock. And so far, the customers seem really excited, too. So yeah, it's a great day.
Yeah, it looks like the cops are ready with the traffic plan.
We did, yeah, worked with local police to help traffic and control it, and so far so good. It's early, but yeah, we're off to a good start.
How long do you think you're going to have to do something like this with the traffic control?
You know, oftentimes it's the opening several days, maybe even as much as a week or so. It just really depends on how long it stays really busy, and we'll be ready. But it typically the early days and the excitement.